When long night long, a chap remains on sentry go to chase monotony. His exercises of his brains, that is, assuming that he's got any, but never nurtured in the poetry. Yet I admonish you, I am an intellectual chap, and think of things that would astonish you. I often think it's comical. Just as their leaders tell them to. But then the prospect of